I have no talent at all. I was even betrayed by the academy I admired so much. I don't want to disappear. I'm not Izuru Kamukura. I can't choose the future. Who cares what will happen to the world? I don't want to sacrifice myself. It's not like I'll be appreciated anyway. There's no way we can beat Junko. It's the Future Foundation's fault, not mine.